What you see there is a touch-capable lamp. There's no dial, no knob, no anything, just touch, touch, touch. However, sometimes when there's nobody there, it switches itself on and off by itself. I think I have a haunted lamp. If it does it a few more times. See, there's no one there. The cord over the side. And of course, now that I'm recording it, it's not going to do it. It just went off. My lamp is haunted!